Hey guys, ProGrandGo202 here, and today we're going to be doing pretty much my very first Let's Play kind of video. I did do videos where I did play like other games like Fortnite and Cuphead, but that was before the whole live stream thing, so now I'm going to be doing like episodes of me playing different games. And to start with, I'm going to be celebrating the Wii's 15th anniversary by playing some Wii games, and also to hopefully try and achieve pro rank on every single Wii sport. I've done all of them besides baseball, and we're going to try and do that today in this video. So, yeah. Anyway, I only got this black Wii recently. Like, I was going to do an unboxing, but I kind of gave up, so yeah. I'm currently using a black Wii now, so yeah. Anyway, we're going to get this game to start with. We'll start with Wii Sports, try and get that done as much as we can, and then move on to any other games if we have more time. Anyway, I'm gonna get this out. Let me just get this camera sorted so you can see everything properly. There we go. Anyway, in it goes. In case you don't know, this is a homebrewed Wii, so I have all these channels, but I rarely use them. I tried getting more, but I kept getting crashes, so I'm not planning to do that. Wii Sports. I hope the volume's not too loud. I can't really tell because I was going to live stream this, but obviously it didn't work. Depends on what we'll hear now. Okay, that's not that loud. Ooh, focusing's a bit off. Hopefully it fixes itself. Anyway, I think you can pretty much see anyway, so it's probably just because it's all moving. There we go. So yeah, we'll do a Wii Fitness for today and then we'll head into baseball. That's what we have to do today. Okay, so we have spares. Let's stand up for this. I hope you guys enjoy this video, because let's see if I can try and do more stuff like this. Aw, you said. There you go.
Nice throw!
I need to get like a really good sweet spot when bowling. Thank you, narrator. I'm actually doing better than expected, actually.
Nice throw!
I've never gotten this far before. That's a new thing for me.
Nice throw! Nice throw!
How am I still going? Whoops. Ooh. This might be where it ends. Yeah, I think this is it. Yep, that's it. It was really far though, I'm impressed. That could have been gold if it was actually on the trailing. Well, I'm mostly a silver reacher, so I'm happy. Alright, let's do this. Give me some starter practice. Not a good start. Alright. There we go. If only baseball was this easy. Is that another? This is easy. It wasn't last time. No, not good enough. Home run. I would like to get an out of the park. I get close usually. Oh. Alright, pretty good. Alright, what's the last one? Batting practice. Okay, so more baseball. That's good. Is this just hitting the ball? Yeah, it's just hitting the ball, I think. Yep. Oh, what? How are they not counting? Why am I hitting it hard? I'm already sweating. Apparently that's an it. How am I hitting gently? That's more like it. That's a hit, technically. I hate it when sometimes it does count and then it doesn't count sometimes. Oh, what? That was a hit. Another hit. And this one's not a good one in my opinion. Oh, too late. Well, let's try and get to 20. One more. There we go. Got 20, so I'm happy. Now let's see my age. Please be better than 22. That's my highest record. Aw. Can't win them all. I have to guess balances from bowling. Whew. I'm already poofed, but that's not going to stop me from achieving pro at baseball. Save that for last, because I know how much of a pain it is. Thanks to some specific YouTubers and just basic experience. Yeah, I've got Matt on my team. Just hope I have time. Okay. That's, oh no. Foul. Oh. Alright, come on. Oh, it sucks. Josh is way smaller than that. At least that's how I made him in the Wii channel. I'll take it. Steven, it's time. Oh no, it's gonna get caught. I can tell. It's not far enough. See? I tend to hit them like that nowadays, somehow. There we go. I don't mind if you don't get home runs, I just wanna at least get hits. The double hat wearers. Alright, there's Sam. I'm happy with that. Matt. Come on, Matt, you're good at this. You're not doing a good start, Matt. You suck, Matt! I'm just joking. I like Matt, he's a good character. Right. I'm gonna go curveball. Oh, are you kidding me? Come on, come on, catch it! Oh, that was close. Hit the fence! I never liked that guy's big chin. Oh, you could've dove for that. Alright, neck and neck. A bit better than... I got like 15 points, like 19 points won the game. Right, splitter. I don't understand that exclamation part thing, like, what is that? Already I'm not doing well. Splitter. Curveball. There's one. Alright, now we're... Screwball. Do it again. Oh, come on, come on. No gur. Oh. Alright, that's it. That's even better. Well, technically not, but still. Hey! Alright, one more. Oh, jeez. That was fast, that one. I need to at least come on. They prevent them from getting to 6 points. There we go. By the way, in case you can't tell, that me is supposed to be me. If you've watched one of my previous videos, it was like a Fortnite one. I did show a brief face reveal, but I privated that video, but I put it back up for release. So if you want to find out what I actually look like for a moment, watch that video. It's getting close to I think it's close to 100 views. It'll be my first. Alright. Why does Julie have such a big mouth? That's more like it. Yeah. Too fast for that one. You know, Wanda took like 7 foul balls. Which was ridiculous. Don't end up like 7 times again, please. That's a third. Strike. Dang it. Alright, come on, Steven. Ugh. This really halts the progress if you keep getting foul balls. Oh, come on, that sucks. Alright, I have a feeling they're probably going to get mercy roll in the next outing, so I'm going to start again. Oh, it's Alex this time. Alright, let's try and do good this time. I hate it when he does screwballs, they're too close to the head. Too close to the body, and I don't know why. I rarely do arcs now, I used to do well, but I'm not sure what happened. Ooh. It's enough. Hey. Okay, I'll take it. I don't know if it depends on the angle of the way I'm aiming my handler. Does that depend on how it throws? I don't know. I'll have to look on tips and such of how to do good for hits at a ball. Come on. Oh, come on. That was a good shot. Alright, Matt, don't screw me up this time. Foul ball. I get foul balls a lot. There we go, that's more like it. Hey! Matt always has some potential in him. Alright. I'll take foul balls, not strikes. Right, as I say that, I get a strike. Foul ball. Ooh. Oh no. I never get a girl. It's either like my team does it sometimes, but the opposition never do girls for me whenever I bat. Splitter. Screwball. I need to remember that name. Screw, so A is screw, B is curve, A and B is splitter, and if you don't do an A, it's just a fastball. Is there any other kind of throws you can do? I know you can do underarm and overarm if you just press the 2 button. Screwball. Okay, every time I tend to do, get in there! Curveball. Oh, come on! Yes! Twice in a row! You get a good knack to it when you get the right rhythm. Another one? Another one? Oh, you could have jumped and dove for that. My team never seems to like properly get gurus though that often. It's only happened like a few times. Well, the oppositions never do. Splitter. Alright, splitter. Ball. Another splitter. There you go. Right, we're already doing well. Oof. Let's do well on this one now, come on. I'll take it. Yeah. Might not have enough storage to do this. That was a... Oh. It's the first time we ever done a splitter. Hit it, so I'm fine. I don't mind getting foul balls, giving me some preparation.
Foul ball.
See, look, here's like the constant foul ball streak. Uh oh. It's actually quite high. It's like, that's a foul ball! Uh-oh. Alright, back to me. I'm starting to sweat now. Not sure why. Am I missing something here? I just keep swinging a bit late. It's hard to tell. And I keep hitting low, and I'm not sure why I don't hit, like, high. Like, I do sometimes, but I don't know how. Is it the way how I'm holding it? I'm holding it like it tells me to. Kind of. But it just keeps hitting to the ground. Alright. I have 10 more minutes to do this. I plan to finish around the half an hour mark, so... Yes! Oh! This is a good row so far. Alright, fair enough. Why are they both running like half the possible speed they could go? Yoshi! Is there someone at Nintendo actually called Yoshi who helped like create the character of Yoshi? Yoshi's not doing anything. Yoshi, do something! You did literally nothing, Yoshi. Alright. Uh-oh. Ah. There's always been chances you get a single. I've seen that happen once. Oh, jump. I don't know how you do overarc throws, or is it just luck or force? Do you have to do it early or late? I don't know when I'm doing it. There we go, that's more like it. At least I didn't get it. Alright, if I can get a home run, this will be a good start. Come on. Oh, phew. That would have been an out if it was... Ooh. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, no, it's gonna get caught, it's gonna get caught. Oh, yay! One. Two. Three. Matt is my good luck charm. I can tell you that. Alright, now I'm doing better. Mm-hmm. Strike. It was nearly at my nose. His nose, I should say. Ha! There's another two-pointer. Definitely won't get pro this episode. Uh-oh. He never grew, did he? Why do I keep hitting the ground for a second and then go in the air? Is it the way I throw? Because I would kind of swing down. Doesn't show that though. Are you serious? Right, now I just gotta hold them off. I don't care if I get mercy roll. Splitter. Screwball. Curveball. Uh-oh. Well, at least it's just him that did it, so... My camera's doing really well. Getting most of the footage, right? Alright. Splitter. Okay, apparently that was not a splitter. Screwball. I'll take it. And then a fastball. You never start with a fastball. That's my rule. Fastball. And then a curveball. Easy. See? I know my way of pitching. Right, splitter. Or whatever it is. Curveball. Splitter again. Oh, come on, that's catchable, catchable. No, grr. Yes! I win. That would have been a mercy rule as well. Yay. How many points? Okay. 110! Nice, I'm happy. Well, I think I can only do that for today. I've got 5 more minutes. I guess I think that should be it for Wii Sports, just for this episode. I've got 5 minutes left, so I'll show you a tour of my Wii. Might as well. Because the whole reason I'm doing this is to celebrate the 15th anniversary. I love hearing that noise. Oh, that must be my fit for the day. Yeah, that's fine. I'll put that... Yeah. It's happy that ReConnect24 actually decorated this message. And conveniently has the picture of the Wii that I have, which is black. You probably can't read it because it's currently blurry at the moment, but it's meant to be like a happy birthday message. If you have a Wii and have ReConnect24, you'll be able to see it if you have it today. Anyway, Man, my focus is really off on the Wii menu. Why? Is it because there's a lot of stuff moving? Oh no, nothing's on it. Let me check for a moment. There we go. Anyway, let me show you the Miis I've got then. Best thing to show at least. Here we go. Start off from order. So yeah, there's me. So this is me. My me. Oh, that's not him. Oh yeah, it's because the camera's in the way. So yeah, this is me. I think it best was... Oh, come on, camera. Why is the camera, keep on focusing? There we go. I've got 3 more minutes to do this. So yeah, this is me. This is Chris. He's one of my brothers. Along with Sam, my other brother. There's my mother, Mum, or Joanna, I should say. Stephen, my dad. Rachel, my sister. Trying to drag the screen. And then there's little Joshua, my nephew. And then there's Matt. Everyone should have a Matt on their me menu. Because he brings good luck and he's like the most popular me. So I believe everyone should have him. So yeah. Don't have any me friends yet. But if you do want to add me on a Weekend at 24 week, I will show you my friend thing just now. Because I have like a minute left to do this. And then I'll call it a day. Anyway, let me get my... I think it's the address book that you get your friends from. So yeah, this is my Wii's console number. If... I think that's how we get to add the friends or something. I don't know. I think, anyway. Let me check. Yeah, enter a Wii number, and that helps you, like, send stuff and such. So, and then there's that, so. Anyway, yeah, if you want to add me as a friend, if you have a Wii, there's my Wii console number. Just pause the video and write it down if you want. Anyway. I might as well just end the video here for now, and I'll continue with a part two later on. So, anyway, thank you guys for watching. And hopefully like the video and subscribe if you want to see more of this stuff. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Happy 15th anniversary, Nintendo, for the release of the Wii. And as always, pros gotta go. I'll see you later. What? What?